Here's a windup by Dodd in the pits. There is a well-hit ball. Kendall Brooks has homered for UTSA. Blast well over that left field fence for Kendall Brooks. For Kendall, home run number 4, RBI number 13, and it's now 4. Here's Riley Grunberg, the pitch. Line drive center field, base hit. One run is in. Rounding third, the play at the plate will be late. UTSA has tied it up. Winds the 1-2 pitch. Fastball gets away. They want to send the runner. Go to the plate late. Wild pitch. UTSA has taken the lead. 2. Pitch by Estelle. Ground ball to Garza. She has it. Throws to first. UTSA comes back and wins game 1. 5-4.
Hey, that's a runner's victory.
Now the 1-2. There's a well-hit ball to left center. Goodbye, softball. Over the scoreboard in left center. That was a no-doubt-about-it home run for Kendall Brooks. Second home run of the doubleheader. First pitch. There's a well-hit ball to center field, and a home run for Caitlin Lopez.
Solo home run for Caitlin Lopez. Third home run of the season.
Third home run of the year for Lopez. RBI number 7. Pitch by Dodd. There's a well-hit ball to right center field. Washington has done it! A 3-run home run! Madison Washington!
2-run home run. Number 33. Madison, Washington, 3-run homer.
What a time to hit your first home run of the year. Wind up, the pitch, swing and a miss! In the top of the 7th, no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left. Final score, UTSA 6, Middle Tennessee 5.